Hello guys, this is Alhaji Hashim here once again. I'm here to take you through a 3-bedroom self compound house with 1-bedroom boys quarters attached to it, making 4 at West Trasacco. Inside is the room for sale. So this is the compound, very spacious compound. Big parking space. In fact, you can even use it as a swimming pool. And very good location. Land size is 80 by 100 feet property. So I'm putting you right in there so you have a very great look at it. Property. And come for it. So, like I'm saying, this is a 4-bedroom house, a 3-bedroom, all master, all in suits, I must say, and a 1-bedroom outhouse, which is a boy's quarters, making 4. So this is how the compound is like. We are left with little bits, touchings to finish the compound. Yes. All the compound has been tiled. It has been tiled. Well, without wasting much time, I'm taking you right in there so you have a great feel of the interior design and the finishing of the house. Quickly, I walk you through inside and then you have a great feel of it. Well, my door is open and this is the living room. This in the hall with a great finishing of the ceiling. The POP ceiling is superb. Very, very nice touches on it. From the compound, we are in the hall, and in the hall, right there, what you see in there happens to be the dining hall. So in this hall, we have a guest washroom. So this is our guest washroom. Great finishing. Super. In the guest washroom. And the door is a security door. Here in the hall, that's in the dining area. The dining area, I must say. So from the dining area, we're heading straight inside the kitchen. So this is your kitchen. You have an oven fitted in there. You have a gas burner. There's this heat extractor in there too, with your shelves right on the walls. You have your sink right in there. Well, I need lights because the lights are not done. Let me just open this door for me to have a very good view of it. So here is the back door of the kitchen that takes you to the outhouse, the backyard of the house. So this is how the backyard look like. And we have the boys' quarters inside here. Also comes with big old washing. So from the backyard, we're going straight inside the kitchen once more. from the kitchen, we have a kitchen stall up here. This is the kitchen stall. Then we have our dining. This is the dining here. Very neat and spacious. Great architectural design, like I say. It's a great edifice right here. Inside Trasacco, phase 2. And it's going for 180,000 USD, negotiable. So right there, this very door you are seeing leads me to the master's bedroom. So quickly, I'll take you in there so you see the master's bedroom. So here, it's a luxurious one, of course. Here is the room. Very, very spacious master's bedroom, neatly tiled. Very, very spacious master bedroom. So this is how big it is. Yes. So taking you inside the master's washroom. And here you go. This is the master's washroom. I'm so sorry for poor quality of my video. I'm unable to switch on lights here because it has not been connected yet. My lights have not been connected yet. So we are in the washroom here. Okay, so this is the master's washroom. With a big mirror right there. Comes with two options of bath. We have the jacuzzi right there, and we have the standing shower tubs right there. This is a walk-in closet for the master bedroom. The walk-in closet for the master bedroom. So quickly we go out there and then we see the other two rooms involved here. Okay, from the masters, we go into the other two rooms involved. Also spacious, very, very spacious, and it also comes with its own washroom right there. But the same is in the master's washroom. So this, I've been going to properties and this is my first time seeing this kind of toilet seats, and then these types of how you flush it. It doesn't come with a bucket, but yes, it has some flashes. That shows you how luxurious this property is. It is not common. And the location where you find it also tells how quality and nice the design should come with and the expectation. So this is our third room. Also spacious. Yes. Very, very spacious. Okay. And this is the washroom. So it is a little bit touchy to complete the finishing and then clean inside here. So my way back, you still have to see it.
fantastic property here. So this one room, that door right there in the second room, also comes with its washroom. And on my left here is the master's bedroom. Big master bedroom with walk-in closet, jacuzzi fitted in there. And then right here is your dining area. This is how the setting is, the dining area. And we have our sitting room here, which is the main hall that comes with about 3 big windows. And in the kitchen, super fantastic, great finishing. And this property goes for $180,000 USD. It goes for $180,000 USD. So there's running water here. As you know, it's a low window just with water. Running water. That is Ghana water directly connected. I want to do a demonstration so you see what I'm saying. Yes. There's running water already here. There's running water. So I'm taking you through the back here, then you see the compound, how it looks like. The compound, it has all been paved. So like I said, the plot size is 80 by 100 feet property. 80 by 100 feet property. So this is the backyard. With the security post, and then this, oh yeah, so have a great view of the area. This is how your compound will look like. Because when this property belongs to you, it becomes yours. You finally finish with the documentation, change of name. And what I'm telling you is here. This property is sitting on a land title certificate. Yes, the property is titled. You don't need to buy it, and then you have to go through difficulty doing registration and things. The land has been titled already, and it comes with a land title certificate. The only thing that needs to be done is to change the property. It finally becomes yours. Thank you for viewing our channel, and I'll be great if you subscribe and then like this video. Even though the visuals are poor, but I know it is going to serve its purpose. Yes, it is going to serve its purpose. Kindly like, subscribe, and possible give us a feedback on how you want us to do our next video and how it will please you, and then we'll be able to serve you better. So this is Dynamic Home Service Limited. We are here to give you nothing but great properties, and then everybody becomes a landlord through us. We give you a hassle-free lands, hassle-free houses to buy, and even we do rentals too. Kindly subscribe our page for our upcoming videos and click on the notification bar whenever we send a video. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for watching. And I still remind you, it's 180,000 USD negotiable. 180,000 USD negotiable.
out.